night in another town, in another smoky place. Me and the band were sitting backstage, looking at the face of the lead singer from the opening act who had just left the stage. I saw youthful greatness in his eyes despite his age. He said, "Take a picture, why don't you?" Many others have done the same. For I was once called Elvis Presley, but now Jackson is my name. We sat there in silence as reality set in, and I had so many things to ask him, but I didn't know where to begin. God save the king, he said, it's not as easy as it looks to live as royalty. God save the king, he said, I never died, I was just tired of living in Tennessee. His voice was undeniably of the man he claimed to be. He wore a Stubbs barbecue t-shirt and a faded pair of jeans. Oh, the smell of a bar at midnight, man, this is what it's all about. I tried to get back here for years, but the colonel sold me out. God save the king, he said, it's not as easy as it looks to live as royalty. God save the king, he said, I never died, I was just tired of living in Tennessee. God save the king, he said, it's not as easy as it looks to live as royalty. God save the king, he said, I never died, I was just tired of living in Tennessee.